Hey, what is going on, guys? It is the Crafting DJ here, bringing us back to another episode of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Today, wrong game, LEGO Marvel Avengers. Today we're going to be continuing on with the game. Last episode it was we were doing the mission Helicarrier Havoc. Today I have no idea what mission we're doing. I think if I remember the movies correctly, I should have an idea of where we're at in the movie. We're already at 1,000 stars.
Shield thanks you for your continued work.
Yep. I don't know where you buy characters in this game, so. There's some blue studs. Medical bay.
Go where?
I'll tell you on the way. Fly one of those jets.
I can.
Sweet, we have Hawkeye. Yep.
Maybe you should start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
We just bow. We have your bow, Hawkeye. Alright. Here you go.
Thanks. You got a suit?
Yeah.
Then suit up.
So that just switched off of those two. So now you're Black Widow and Hawkeye at this point. Which is okay, because I was... She doesn't have the ability to once again. Well, back to Hawkeye, since he has more abilities right at the moment. This is annoying. There we go.
Coulson, no, you were the greatest man I ever knew. You will be avenged. I will get the Avengers, and you will be avenged. Coulson. Huh? The communication system's working again? Oh, hey, it's you guys. The Helicarrier's stranded at the moment, so you're kind of on your own against Loki. Sorry about that. Oh, and also try not to damage that Quinjet you took, okay?
Sir, I've turned off the arc reactor. But the device is already self-sustaining. The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that. Plan B.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment.
Then skip the spinning rims, we're on the clock.
Please tell me you're going to appeal to my humanity.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How will your friends have time for me? When when they're so busy fighting you. This usually works.
Not uncommon.
Jarvis?
Troy!
Loki! Turn off the Tesseract or I'll destroy it!
You can't! There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
Nat?
I see him.
Agent L4,
do you read me? I really hope you still have that communicator we gave you. Try and avoid Loki's attacks before taking him out. The last thing we need right now is a mind-controlled God of Thunder.
Fortunately,
yeah, that is true. We don't need a mind control God of Thunder. We are Earth's mightiest heroes. Wrong button.
Agent Barton? Agent Romanoff, please respond. Well, I guess you're a little busy.
Star 43 heading northeast.
Shoot. So apparently as... if you were second player in this situation, you would have to do this battle while Thor gets Loki in the air. There's a mini kit. I gotta grab it before I focus fire on him. I think I have to hit him with one of those missiles that lock onto me. Yeah. Yeah, that sounded right.
Thank you.
around you. You think this madness will end with your rule?
Sentiment.
Banner, has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki. They're fishing a barrel down there.
Captain Rogers, come in.
I didn't know that was their name.
Civilians trapped near your current location. We need to clear the area right now.
Think you can hold them off?
Captain, it'd be my genuine pleasure.
Just like Budapest all over again.
Got a window. 4, 3.
Who are these guys? What do they want with us? Thanks for saving us. Those guys are out of town or something?
Help. What's going on in this town?
shield.
Walk it off.
Some assistance?
I forgot the mic was off, so I've been talking to myself for the last bit. Alright, that's a pallet jack. Or a car jack, not a pallet jack.
The last time I take the bus.
Oh, thanks. I thought I'd be stuck like a mannequin forever.
We got his attention. What's step two?
Ah!
story upstairs.
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, all right. Team. The helicarrier's still stranded, so you'll need to hold off Loki's army on your own until we can scramble some reinforcements. Sorry about that.
I have unfinished business with Loki.
Yeah? Get in line.
Save it. Loki's gonna keep this fight focused on us, and that's what we need. Without him, these things could run wild.
Alright, so we got electricity with us, and Hawkeye's arrows can do all sorts of abilities. So we're not out when it comes to skills. So we have a good bit. I need to switch off. Okay, I hate Hawk. I hate Black Widow's fighting style.
Are you up to this?
That's Barton. Here they come.
You know what is there behind me.
I think I saw something bark me. Oh no. Puts out the fire.
Sir, we have more incoming.
Fine. Let's keep them occupied.
I don't know what I need to bring. It's probably the... I don't see what I need to do with that yet. Okay, Thor, break. I have to hit a ship. either. I gotta keep it in the ships. Stanley's down here. We need cosmic energy. We need telekinesis. It's not cosmic. Telekinetic skills, that's Wanda's doing. There he is. I thought we lost Hawkeye for a sec. Our favorite rocket ship zooming through stars. That opened up our path.
So, this all seems horrible.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
And tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
Reinforcements have arrived. Better take that thing down while you've got a chance.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah.
Well, we assembled.
Excelsior.
Iron Man, Mark 7. Thor. That was it. We didn't save San Lee because we needed telekinesis. We did get 3 mini hits though. No brick. Well, no red brick. Well.
Send the rest.
Guys?
Call it, Captain.
All right, listen up. Until we can close that portal, our priority is containment. Barton, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than 3 blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Right. Better clench up, Legolas.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. He got the lightning. You and me, we stay here on the ground. We keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Rogers, Romanoff, once this area is clear, you need to regroup with the others. There are a lot more aliens here than we anticipated.